Hi, welcome to my TypeScript for Absolute Beginners course. So this is going to be a complete course on TypeScript. Let's look at a brief overview of what this course is going to be about. So there's going to be 8 sections in this particular course, and the first 6 sections are going to be the bigger ones, and the 7th and 8th are going to be quite small. So the first section is going to be an introduction to TypeScript, which is going to be the biggest section of them all. And we're going to look at installation, type checking, all of the types that you have with a TypeScript, and handling errors, that is type errors that you might face in TypeScript. And the second section is going to be about functions. So functions are a very important concept in JavaScript, and that goes for TypeScript as well. And we'll be looking at functions, optional parameters, default parameters, your rest parameters, and a lot of other things like that in this particular section. And the third section is going to be about interfaces, which is a new concept apart from JavaScript, and you look at how to create interfaces and use them as blueprints or contracts for your classes, your objects, your function parameters, and so on and so forth. And then we are going to be looking at classes, and you'll look at how different they are from your JavaScript classes, which are just syntactic sugar for your prototypes. And you look at how TypeScript actually provides OOP concepts and how it's made JavaScript into an OOP language. And we look at modifiers and a lot of other things as well. And next, we're going to look at generics and how you can create generic functions which accept different types but return the same type that you want accepted, and all of those things. Okay, we are going to look at generics and how to enhance our code with that. And then we're going to look at decorators, and how that's another interesting concept in TypeScript, and we're going to look at how to use them to enhance our code as well, and how to apply them to your classes, methods, properties, parameters, and your accessors. Okay, so, and finally we have our two small sections. The seventh section is going to be about modules and namespaces and using them to create a real world project of multiple files, and how to get them all together to create your output. And the eighth section, which is the final section, it's going to be about React and using TypeScript with React. So if you have any knowledge of React at all, and if you want to use TypeScript to create scalable application with React, then this section would be a very good introduction to React with TypeScript. There isn't a lot of prerequisite for this particular course. You'll just have to know the basics of JavaScript to understand this course, and that's completely enough. Okay, so I'll be teaching everything about TypeScript from scratch, so as long as you know JavaScript, you're good to go. That's it for this introduction, so here we go, let's get into the course. I'll see you inside.